Hello kids, how are you all? Do you know where we are going today? We are going to visit a zoo. Can you see the animals and birds here? So come with me. We have reached the zoo. See the giraffe. It is tall. And duck, it is short. Tall, short. Now come with me. Kids, meet your friend bear. It is tall. And see the bird, it is short. The bear is tall and bird is short. Kids, today we are going to learn the concept of tall and short.
We are animals, tall and short. We are animals, tall and short. I am a giraffe. I am tall. I am a cat. I am short. We are animals, tall and short. We are animals, tall and short. I am a giraffe. I am tall. I am a cat. I am short.
Tall and short. Tall, short. Tall, short.
We have learned today the concept of tall and short. Now today we are going to complete an exercise of our math book, page number 5. Read the question, pick the tallest and cross the shortest. Can you see the pictures? Who is taller? Among the three pictures, camel is taller and squirrel is shorter. So we are going to tick the camel. So tick the circle in front of the camel. Okay. Now squirrel is shorter. So we will cross the circle near the squirrel. Okay. Now what is the next question? Write T for the tall object and S for the short objects. Can you see the different pictures? Yes. We have to compare these pictures and write T for the tall inside the circle and S for the short inside the circle. What is our first picture? Tower and tree. Tower is tall and tree is short. So we are going to write T in the tower circle. Okay. And tree is short. So we are going to write S inside the circle near the tree. Now next picture is girl and mama. Okay, the girl is short and mama is tall. So we will write S in front of the girl. Write S inside the circle. Good. Now write T in the circle of the mama. Now what is the next picture? Hospital and house. The hospital is tall and house is short. So write T in front of the hospital and write S in front of the house. Now our next picture are table and ladder. Table is short and ladder is tall. So we will write S in the circle in front of the table and write T in the ladder. Okay. Now our last question is write L for the long object and S for the short object. Snack is long and lizard is short. So we will write L inside the circle of the snack and S inside the circle of the lizard. Write L near the snack. Very good. And S inside the circle of the lizard. Very good, kids. Now you have to complete this exercise and send its pic on teacher's personal window. Bye.